By the sweet bay of Dublin, while carelessly strolling, I sat myself down by a green myrtle shade, reclined on the beach as the wild waves were rolling, in sorrowful condoling, I saw a fair maid. Her robes changed to mourning that once were so glorious. I stood in amazement to hear her sad wail. Her heartstrings burst forth with wild ascent uproarious, saying, where is my blackbird of sweet Avondale? In the fair county's meath, Wexford, Cork, and Tipperary, the rights of old Ireland, my blackbird did sing. Ah, but woe to the hour, oh, with heart light and airy, away from my arms to Dublin to cling. The fowlers waylaid him and hopes to ensnare him, while I hear in sorrow his absence bewail. Oh, it grieves me to think that the walls of Kilmainham surround my dear blackbird of sweet Avondale. So dear unto me, and let everyone know by the strength of your numbers that we as a nation would wish to be free. The cold prison dungeons is no habitation for one to his country was loyal and true. Then give him his freedom without hesitation, and remember he fought hard for freedom and you. Oh, heaven give ear to consultation, and strengthen the bold sons of old Granuel, and God grant that my country will soon be a nation, and bring back my blackbird to sweet.